here in the Netherlands, and behind me are some dangerous animals, and I'm going to play some flute for them, but in a food response they can easily eat my flute, so I better play good. They didn't eat my flute, so I think I played good enough.
Yeah.
This time I'm going to try if the low condor bass in D will, I don't know, but they look fierce now. Okay, let's see what they do.